I am in the company for 10 years now. I think the most interesting timing is today, I would say, because the company is going through a massive transformation. And the company used to be a B2C, consumer electronics centric company, hardware company, but the future of the company would be very different. And we are becoming a solution more B2B, focusing on automotive, housing, related technologies centered around eco-solution. And we are currently reaching a time where a revolution is coming in terms of technology to save, store, manage the energy in a better way for our environment, for our people, and what we say, for a better life, a better world. Basically, it takes time. I mean, as I said, it's a natural evolution from high definition, Full HD and 4K. It's coming, but it will probably take a few years to really get a large number of content in 4K, because it's a matter of investment. Panasonic is very much involved in providing equipment for professionals, like broadcast camera in 4K or different type of equipment. So this time in Sochi, we had a full 4K equipment, which were used there. And it's a good tool for us to discuss with broadcast company and see how they respond to new technology and adjust our technology to their needs. Yeah, of course, 4K brings a lot of definition, so you can get a better blur in 4K, but that's a joke. But in fact, you can really improve your content and get more detail or things you cannot catch in normal definition, 2K definition. So currently, Panasonic is focusing on LED, knowing that we are working on OLED. And you could see here RGB printed technology from Panasonic in OLED. But it might take some time to come up with final products. It's to show what we can do with OLED. Again, that kind of demonstration can be used in the future for car cockpit, because the future of car will be full of advanced technology in terms of electronics, sensors, driver assistance, batteries, and Panasonic is leading this technology. Home appliance is very important, first of all, because in Europe, but everywhere, attention from consumer is around the kitchen and cooking. In the past, the place where you were standing in a house was mainly living room with the family, friends, around the TV, but it's no more the case. The place where you stand today the most is kitchen and dining room as one room, where you prepare the meals, the food, and you gather your family and friends, and you share. And we want to increase our presence in this area, bringing the advanced connected home appliances in the future. And we are working on that, using the cloud and a new customer interface with the equipment. So Panasonic is currently doing a lot of acquisition in terms of software or services to bring solution to our customer, not just hardware, but more than that in the future.